However, Aniston actually hated it. Years later, the morning show actress revealed that she thought it was ugly and couldn't figure out how to style it herself.
I didn't hate it there, obviously. Yeah. I was pretty confident about that dude.
Yeah. Check out this hair. Yeah.
Luckily, this didn't cause a rift between Aniston and McMillan, who still does her hair to this day, just with fewer layers.